Good morning. It's Wednesday, August 30th, and it's a black day. I'm Matthew Turner.
And I'm Campbell Gavinion.
And we're your hosts of this morning's WCHS announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please sit for a moment of silence.
Senior portraits will be made today, Wednesday, August 30th, for boys. You'll be called by homeroom. The drapes and tucks will be provided. You'll have 5 formal shots and 6 casual shots in your own clothes. Pricing will go home with you with your proofs.
Beta, bring children's shoes for Shoes for Orphan Souls Shoe Dive. Shoes need to be new, kids sizes 11 through 5, and you can also bring socks. Spend $10 for 1 point and 2 stingers. Have them by today, August 30th.
Quiz Bowl practice will be held in Ms. DeGuire's room, BL04, Wednesday until 4:30. Anyone is welcome to come and join.
Juniors and seniors, the Fall 2017 Provo College Tour kicks off September 6th. This year's tour includes 59 fairs at Georgia high schools, including several in our area. Visit www.georgiaprovo.org to find the schedule and fair locations. Also, pre-register at register.gotocollegefairs.com. Contact Ms. Arnold if you have questions.
The PSAT will be offered for students in 9th, 10th, and 11th grades on Wednesday, October 25th. This standardized test assesses reading, writing, and math skills and will be in the same format as the SAT. 11th grade students may take the PSAT to qualify for the National Merit Scholarship Program. The test is free for 10th grade students and $16 for 9th and 11th grade students. The test will be given on an early release day, so students taking the PSAT must make arrangements for transportation home. To register for the PSAT, see Ms. Wood in the counseling office. The registration deadline is today, August 30th.
In sports, Lady Jackets volleyball team was at home last night against Adairsville and Gordon Central. Calhoun won both matches 2-0. It was a good team effort by all the girls. Scoring for the night was Aaron Davis, 4 digs and 4 aces, and Hobbitzel, 1 dig. Sophie Stewart, 5 kills, 2 aces. Ashlyn Brzowski, 6 digs and 4 aces. Anna George, 2 blocks, 4 kills and 1 ace. Emma Kate Smith, 2 digs, 8 kills and 8 aces. Callie Ledford, 1 dig, 1 kill and 4 aces. Aaron Kelly, 2 kills and 5 aces. Jenna Santori, 2 digs. And Rayleigh Greason, 4 digs and 2 aces.
Today in history, on this day in 1967, Thurgood Marshall becomes the first African American to be confirmed as a Supreme Court Justice. He would remain on the Supreme Court for 24 years, leaving a legacy of upholding the rights of the individual as guaranteed by the U.S. Constitution.
There are no birthdays today, so have a wonderful Wednesday. Go Jackets!